You think you can talk your way out of this, Lieutenant?
No, but I think I can tell the truth.
During our investigation of events surrounding the Night Owl case, Jack Vincennes, Bud White, and I learned the following.
Your golden boy is throwing his whole life away.
Three Night Owl suspects, while guilty of kidnapping and rape, were innocent of the multiple homicides at the Night Owl. The actual gunmen were most likely Los Angeles Police Department officers Michael Bruning and William Carlisle, and a third man who may or may not have been Captain Dudley Smith. The objective? The elimination of another police officer, Richard Stensland, who, along with former LAPD officer Leland Buzz Meeks, also committed multiple homicides on behalf of Captain Smith, and then betrayed him over 25 pounds of heroin, the retrieval of which was the ultimate motivation behind the Night Owl killings. Beginning with the incarceration of Mickey Cohen, Captain Smith has been assuming control of organized crime in the city of Los Angeles. This includes the assassinations of an unknown number of Mickey Cohen lieutenants, the systematic blackmail of city officials, and the murders of Susan Lefferts, Pierce Patchett, Sid Hutchins, and Sergeant Jack Vincennes. Captain Smith admitted as much to me before I shot him at the Victory Motel. That's it.
Bring the whole place.
Well, the press is going to have a field day with this.
This, Christ, it'll stay in the department for years.
Decades.
If we can get the kid to play ball, who's to say what happened? Maybe Dudley Smith died a hero.
Good idea.
Hmm?
Yeah, if we can get the press to play.
You want to tell me what you're smiling about?
A hero.
How do you know what we were talking about?
He couldn't have hurt us.
And? In this situation, you'll need more than one.
It is with great pleasure that I present this award to Detective Lieutenant Edmund Exley, two-time Medal of Valor recipient. Next year, the LAPD will move into its new facility. With leaders like Lieutenant Edmund Exley, the image of fat cops stealing apples will be left behind forever, and Los Angeles will finally have the police force it deserves.
They're using me, so for a little while I'm using them.
For the push. Yeah.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Exley.